Mailbox has actually just improved our production workflow so much that we look at it in a way that, okay, you know what, if Mailbox is helping us make it faster, make it better, why not, you know, continue with a company that's actually helped us also through our, you know, life, let's say. And Mailbox just proves this day in, day out, you know, that it's the best software out there when it comes to simplicity, when it comes to, you know, milling full arches or cornea crowns and doing abutments with Mailbox is actually much faster. The quality is beautiful. So, and the most important thing is, I think, the training of new employees. When it comes to Mailbox, you know, we're spending, you know, maybe half a day with the new employee, you know, training them on the crown and bridge side or the full arch, whatever it is. And they're already, you know, on their way nesting by themselves by the end of the day. And that kind of gives me and Sato the ease and the peace of mind saying that, okay, you know what, the software is easy enough that we can actually expand more and faster by using Mailbox.
Commercial director with Sim System. I'm here visiting these guys, Alien Milling.
What's going on?
We got Sorrow, we got Rafi.
Yep.
You guys are awesome. Thanks for making time for us.
Thank you for having us. This is exciting.
So I just want to ask you a couple questions. Is that all right?
Of course.
Get to know you a little. Shoot. First off, who's older?
I am.
I don't know who's big brother.
I am.
So you answer to him?
Well, I was going to say guess, but he already gave the answer.
It kind of goes all the way.
So you guys started Alien Milling in what year?
We started Alien. We built the site. I built it in 2015.
Okay.
It was just a test pilot, you know, just trying it out. And next thing you know, by January, we decided to incorporate it and turn it into an official business. So I would say January 2016 was an inception of the business, but the idea came about right around June of 2015.
Cool.
Yep.
All right, so where's the name Alien come from? What's that about?
To be honest, there's so many stories for that, but I'll give you guys the rundown.
Yes.
We started using the name Alien because everything that we were using as far as software goes was all alien to the dental world. So I figured, you know, what could be a good name for this company? I didn't want to call it, you know, just a generic name. So I called Rafi and I said, what do you think about Alien Milling Technologies? And he said, I love it. So I said, all right, we're going with that name. And we just stuck with it.
Yeah, yeah.
So we haven't even thought about it twice of why, you know, what else we should name it. It was just, that name was just perfect for us.
It was right away, yep.
Something different.
Definitely.
Can you confirm that Rafi is not an alien? He's human?
Can we cut that real quick? What was the question?
Can you confirm that Rafi is in fact a human and not an alien?
To be honest, he was born before me, so I cannot confirm
that.
Oh! I don't know where he came from.
Tell me what's coming down the pipe for Alien. Anything new coming? Like tomorrow, next week, next year?
A lot of stuff. I mean, if you just follow our website, I would say like once or twice a month, there's always updates on the website, whether it's new products or new features. I mean, I can go down the list. On a monthly basis, if we're doing two or three little upgrades or features, or maybe even new product launches, which is huge, on a yearly basis, you're looking at about 30 to 40 updates, you know, throughout. I mean, there's a lot that goes on here. And we don't necessarily broadcast all of them because we don't want to, you know, hammer down marketing on people, you know, that is not that, like, let's say it's not a significant update. We're not going to email every single shout out, you know?
Right, right.
But the most important ones, obviously, we will email out or we will post it on social media. Majority of the stuff is, it's all user feedback, majority of the upgrades. We don't just sit and think about like, oh, what else should we do? It's users telling us of what they need or what features that they want. And that's what we work on. So a lot of it is just user feedback. So if you guys have any questions, let us know, you know, drop us a line and we'll definitely take care of it. I mean, it will be on the queue, you know, if it makes sense for a lot of users.
Awesome. Kind of similar background for Mailbox. That's how we got to be who we are. We just listened to the labs and listened to people And said, hey, if you want something better, let us know how it can be better.
It's the best way. We run Alien Mailing, but at the end of the day, we're not sitting on the user front end of it working. Just like you guys, you guys are not milling stuff on a daily basis. Right. You're actually listening to customer feedback that are milling and saying, this would be nice if we can have this. So same with us,
Yeah. Awesome. Any new zirconia? Anything new material-wise?
We do have 4 different types of zirconias. We got our generation 1, which is the Alien HT.
Okay.
It's Yttria 3 zirconia. And then we have our second generation, which is the multi-layer. It's Yttria 3 as well. Yeah. The Stardust is a progressive translucency zirconia, which is Yttria 4 and 5. So it starts off with 4 on the cervical, 5 on the incisal. And then finally, we do have our latest generation, the Alien Extreme, which is Yttria 4 all the way through, but we were able to achieve 49% translucency at 1000 MPa. And this is our best Alien eye bar that we do offer, which is the Alien Eye Bar Extreme. And this is the new one that just launched.
Oh, dang. Good timing then. Yeah. How about that?
To add on to Sato's also, we also carry like different products as well. Titanium bars, abutments, full arches. We carry Katana products, Lava, Anextant, Harvest. So we have these options where laboratories, if they don't like the Alien product for whatever, say, and I don't know why they wouldn't like it, but if for any reason they like Lava, we have Lava. They want Emax, we carry Emax. Right. So it's pretty much, we're telling the laboratories, don't pressure your machine, don't mill Emaxes when you don't have to, because now you're grinding. Send it to us, we'll handle that. Full arches, you got 1 mil, you have 2 mils, send us the full arches. We'll go ahead and mill that for you. Do the crown and bridges, the single units or the bridges on your side. That way you don't have to, get into more, machine and maintenance and all that. So we handled that.
Right now, the biggest excitement is the Alien eye bar.
Yep.
The eye
bar.
Good thing you said eye bar also,
It's coming, it's really becoming our flagship product.
Okay.
It's getting a lot of traction. We started with Alien Eyebar HT, which is our first generation zirconia, but now it's available in the multi-layer and also the extreme. So a lot of people are wanting more aesthetics from it. And so now we introduced it with the multi-layer and extreme. And essentially what the Eyebar is, it's a full arch hybrid supported on a titanium substructure. So you get this amazing zirconia aesthetics, and then you also get this amazing titanium support. It's almost like a peace of mind for the labs out there to say, if I do an Eyebar, Alien Eyebar, let's say, I don't have to worry about this full arch hybrid.
Minor fractures or breakage.
Exactly. It really gives the labs a peace of mind to warranty that. And of course, we warranty it on the back end too. So it's just, it's much easier product to warranty, and it's just a better product for the patient.
Sweet. I like it.
Yep.
All right, what makes Alien the milling center to send my stuff to?
It's so easy to use this. The website pretty much speaks for itself. You upload your files and you get your products back super fast. And it just works. It's really easy to use. If you haven't tried it, I definitely say go to alienmilling.com, try it out. And here's even every Friday do give away free crowns, and this is to new and existing customers. So even if you use us, you still get 52 crowns every year for free. Every single Friday, we send out an email. The best way to sign up, or the only way to sign up, is to actually put your email address on the site and sign up for our newsletter, and you'll get that code every single Friday. And it's a different code every Friday, so you put it in, you get a free crown.
So you're trying to encourage people to take off on Fridays and let you guys keep working.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. That's what we do. Yep. Enjoy it.
Tell me about Millbox and how, what kind of differences Millbox made for you guys in your lab.
Sure.
Hopefully made things easier.
This is Rafi's department.
Millbox has actually just improved our production workflow so much that we look at it in a way that, if Millbox is helping us make it faster, make it better, why not, continue with a company that's actually helped us also through our, life, let's say. And Millbox just proves this day in, day out, that it's the best software out there when it comes to simplicity, when it comes to, milling full arches or cornea crowns, and doing abutments with Millbox is actually much faster. The quality is beautiful. And the most important thing is, I think, the training of new employees. When it comes to Millbox, we're spending, maybe half a day with the new employee, training them on the crown and bridge side or the full arch, whatever it is. And they're already, on their way nesting by themselves by the end of the day. And that kind of gives me and Sato the ease and the peace of mind saying that, the software is easy enough that we could actually expand more and faster by using Mailbox.
All right, thanks for listening in, guys. Rafi, Saro.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Take care.
Ciao.
All right. Cheers.